Here it is, my deep dish pizza made in a brownie tin. It has a jalapeno pepper in the crust, yum yum, and basil on top of the mozzarella cheese with onion and turkey pepperoni on top. This deep dish pizza is just a new spin. I've made thin crust pizzas, but I thought to make a deep dish pizza tonight. So much more delicious than Domino's or Pizza Hut or any other place where you have to order out. It's so good to make your own pizza. Thanks for watching!